last night was, I think, a wake-up call for all Americans. What I tried to do last night, I tried to speak directly to the camera, to the American.
What is going on with Omar? I've been reading these reports for 2 years about how corrupt and crooked she is. Let's get with it. Let's get with it.
Welcome, yeah. Thank you.